If you are interested in how I created this bass cover with no bass from the original track, check out the link in the description below to an app called Moises. It's going to show you exactly how I created this bassless track. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time.
Where I- Thank you.